Hello mga bay. Kinsa gani na? Shout out to Erwin Jaum and to Ryan Yap and Blue Reblora of Fins and Tail. And today guys, we're going to set up the filtration of the koi pond of a friend. And then we will show the design of the filtration. It's a very simple filtration, but it's 100% working and tested and proven. So tingnan niyo mamaya. I'll just shoot a photos and videos that can help you learn all about filtration. Okay, so as usual, one man army man ta. Oh, pampamalingki na. Okay, so this one is the Japanese mat which I cut. It's around 2 feet by, I think, 4 feet or almost 4 feet. So we're gonna unload this and put it in the side. Okay, we're going to the koi pond. So this pond is designed by the owner. So I just helped him with the design of the filtration, and the owner also had somebody to construct it, just give him the idea and what is needed to be installed. And so this is the walk going to their home, the entrance. And so this is the filter chamber where we have a dry area. There's also a valve for backwashing, then pipe for air, the dry area houses the air pump. We're using only just LP40 pump, and then this one is for draining, partial draining. Okay, and then we'll just use a small power head since no plans of putting many koi. Then there's a water feature. This is going to be a waterfall. Okay, so overall it's a I think 10 cubic or less. So this is the brass that we're going to use. It's a 24 inch stainless brass. Then the filter mat which I cut. It's a 2x3. 3 plus. So the cover will be, I don't know what you call this, PVC. It's like that. Okay. So this is the idea of the owner. Nice. So temporarily we house the Japanese mat or matala, blue matala. So I'll put PVC holders here, so I'll update it in the next video, next session. So since the brush is too long, I just follow the end, the bottom, no need to cut. Okay, we're done folding the bottom part of the brushes. Ayan, plaster na, no? Lagay na dyan. So, dapat tight. Tight siya doon, tight siya dito. So, you have just fill in mga vacant. So that the big particles will settle here in the brushes. And hindi siya malampas doon sa matala mats. So, the purpose of this is a mechanical filter. So, a mechanical filter removes the big particles. So, magstay yan dito after a few months. So, maintenance, just remove this. Then, wash the garden. Then, balik. Yun siya, don't ever touch that. Ha? Kahit na isang taon, check up lang after a few months, then 1 year, okay, so continue. But if you really want to clean this, ito siya, 8 siya, 8 pieces eh. So maybe clean 2 next week or 2 weeks after 2, and then the rest follows, no, every 2 weeks. Huwag sabay linisin para hindi mamatay yung biological filter, okay? So that's ano, ganun ka simple. For the information of everybody and for the newbies, mechanical filter, walang biological process na mangyari, or possibly meron, pero the purpose talaga nito is for mechanical, big particles pang linis. So ito, if you like, ganun din, set by set, linis ito, iwan yan. Okay, yan siya. Kasi may nabubuhay na good bacteria dyan after a few weeks. That's why we don't cleanse it all together. Okay? Para hindi mamatay yung biological filter with the good bacteria, hindi mamatay dyan. So, safe yung fishes natin. Okay? Lalo na kung expensive yung koi. Okay? Ito pala is the water, ano? Temporal light faucet nilagay. So, I don't know if the owner likes the idea of the automatic, ano, so consult it to him muna, ano, yung bowl, ano. So we can use a small bowl bulb. Basta maharap pa ng paraan yan, tayo pa. Okay, so since this project was constructed by an engineer, and then the owner and the engineer collaborated with the design, I designed the filtration and give them the idea. Ito palang butas is for the, you know, drain. May pipe yan dito, 4 inches. Ito naman, overflow drain. So, cutting pa ito kung hanggang sa level na gusto. So, you can remove this one also para to adjust, no? So, this is the overflow drain. Yan siya pang drain. Linis ito is galing from the skimmer. We just place it, 2 inches skimmer. Maliit lang, pero at least it helps, no? Okay? Okay. Init. Sarap ng init. Okay. So, by the way, guys, this one, coming from the pump, going to the pond, we split the output of the pump, one going to the water feature, and the other one going to the pond. So, we place a control bulb here, since the owner wants the water intake is coming from the water feature. Sometimes, kasi malakas yan pump mabili mo, or hindi maganda tingnan sa water feature. So that's why there's a splitter and a control bulb to control the flow going to the water feature. So ganun lang, just put a one bulb on one side. Okay? So pwede mo i-close din lahat. Grabe kalakas din sa taas. Ito naman, to slow down the water flowing to the water feature. Okay? And then, yan. May cover na. Ganda. Nice. Okay. Yan siya. Use it pa, no? So, si engineer na mag-ayos niyan. Okay guys, so natapos ko na, ikabit temporarily yung ano, at least fit siya. So I'll just come back para to put the frame or the PVC frame so that yung matalamats medyo maangat konti para yung bottom drain magamit for backwashing and will not be clogged by the matalamats, no? So, and also there's a modification going to do with the light, since the lighting bought by the owner is ano, medyo may sharp part siya na delikado sa fish. I will house it in a box and put a lot of silicone and mount it on the wall. So, by the way, this koi pond design is designed by the owner. Nag-aaral siya ng architecture before, hindi lang nakaboard. So that's his design, no? Akin yung filtration lang. Okay? So karon, ngayon, and now that we're done here, by the way, this house pala, short glimpse lang, was designed by a famous architect. Ano yun? May Harley yun siya, ha? Kilala niyan si Uncle. So maganda ang design ng bahay, no? So okay. And what else? So do subscribe. And by the way guys, mga bay, no, kung gusto niyo ma-shout out next sa part 2, just comment, please subscribe and like, and then I'll do my best to shout out everybody, no? So yan lang, no? So that's the core part. Okay, so see you in the next part. And then if you have some questions, just comment and ask me what you want, no? Walang nakatago dito, no? We should share our learnings, no? We don't hide it. Okay, so ganun lang, ha? So stay safe, guys, and hello.